families. I'm here today to talk about strokes, okay? I want to give you some signs and symptoms of strokes so you're prepared if somebody happens to have one, okay? So on a stroke, you want to think fast, okay? So the reason why I say fast is because I have acronyms that go with fast. So you want to start with F, okay? F is for their face, okay? So as far as what you're looking for is you want to see if their face is going to droop. Either their eye will droop, the side of their face will droop, and it could be either right or left. Either way, okay? So there's F. And then you have A, which is arms, okay? So you would ask that person if they can lift their arms. One will always go higher than the other. Again, whether it's right or it's left, it doesn't matter. One will go higher than the other, okay? Another good sign of a stroke, okay? There's S. So S is for speech, okay? So you would give them just a short and simple sentence. The sky is blue, the sun is shining. See if they can say it. If they slur their speech, then that is another very good sign of a stroke, okay? The most important out of fast is the T. The T is for time, okay? You wanna look at your watch, look at the clock on the wall, wherever it's at, and mark down the time, remember the time, okay? So when EMS comes in, you will let them know that somebody's having a stroke and the time that it started was 11:59, okay? The reason why you wanna tell them the time is because EMS or the doctors can administer medication within an hour to 3 hours and it will help the effects of a stroke, okay? So T, if there's one that you remember out of all of it, it's T, and T is for time, okay? It also makes you remember that, hey, if somebody's having a stroke, I need to call 911 really quickly, okay? Let them know what's going on, okay? The other good way to remember a stroke is think of a stroke as a plumbing issue, okay? So a plumbing issue is there is a blockage somewhere in your body and that's not allowing the blood flow and the oxygen to get to where it needs to go. So again, why you need to call 911 as soon as possible. So think of a stroke as a plumbing issue. It's you're somewhere in your body, your brain is not getting the oxygen and the blood that it needs, okay? So if you guys have any questions on stroke or anything on CPR, first aid, AED, even lifeguarding, please contact the aquatics department. Hope you all have a good day.